track-oriented tire setup, this car would be lights out on the track. But obviously, being a dealer, I am not doing much along those lines to max out the performance on this car. Someone who specializes in buying high-quality vehicles, and when I bought the vehicle, the only thing that I had done to it out here in San Diego was I wanted to make sure it's producing adequate boost and that it's running at its highest level. So I wanted to install a boost gauge. I know a lot of people like that, and as you can kind of see right here,